Welcome to Trinidad and Tobago. How do you feel to be here?
Bienvenidos a Trinidad y Tobago. ¿Qué sientes de estar aquí?
Primero, agradecer por la invitación y estamos muy contentos de poder participar con otros países y como anfitrión Trinidad y Tobago.
First of all, I would like to thank you for the invitation, and we're very glad and looking forward to participating in this tournament.
Tell us about this team. Obviously, we know Mexico has a rich history of qualifying for under 17 World Cups and under 20 World Cups, and it starts with the U15s. And tell us about the journey of this team so far.
Que nos digas un poco de este equipo que han tenido el viaje en general que ha tenido con las competencias.
Este equipo lleva un proceso de 4 concentraciones. Hemos tenido una gira por Europa, en Croacia, un torneo, otro en Italia, y ahorita es nuestro tercer torneo internacional previo al CONCACAF.
So far, this team has had 4 camps this year, with a couple of tournaments in Europe, one in Croatia, we finished second place, and one in Italy, we finished first place. And right now we're preparing for the under 15 CONCACAF in Florida.
What can you expect from your team? You're here to compete well and to test yourselves against Trinidad and Tobago, Panama and also Venezuela.
¿Qué puedes esperar de tu equipo ahorita que te vas a enfrentar a Panamá, Venezuela y Trinidad y Tobago?
Bueno, sabemos que ahora en la actualidad cualquier partido es complicado. Venimos preparados para tratar de ganar la mayor cantidad de partidos posible y esperamos una gran dificultad por parte de todos los equipos de acá.
We know that nowadays every team is very complicated. Every match is going to be very tough. But we're prepared for this tournament. We are going to try to win every game. But we are aware that every match is going to be very difficult.
I'm very excited to be here.
Estoy muy emocionado estar aquí.
Sí, estamos muy contentos y ansiosos porque tengamos ya los partidos, ¿no? Contra estos rivales.
Yeah, we're very happy and we're very looking forward to start the tournament right now.
All right, coach. Thank you very much. Up the stage and go retire. Fia was holding on. Fia was holding strong. Fia was holding on. For better day I hear. Fia was holding on. Fia was going strong. Fia was holding on. For better day I hear. The road is rocky but I'm strong. People wanna hold you down. That is all a part of. On my destination, I don't have no time to stray. Yeah, I had this thing from birth. Mama done tell me I'm ready. I got this thing from earth. Mother nature beautiful. I got to wake up this thing, put it on stage.